Hello, welcome back. This ain't here, Caffeinated Gaming. And I know I said I was going to do Cook Serve Delicious for Funday Friday, but no. Since the new patch came out for Infinity Wars, I got a better idea for Funday Friday. Let's get into it. I'm not gonna... Oh, maybe I am. There we go. I didn't want to spoil what I was playing, and, well, it looks like I'm not going to based on what I drew. Am I happy with this hand? Not particularly. Not even a little bit. I guess that'll have to do. Alright. I'm gonna end my turn. Boring. Well, anyone that's ever been watching Infinity Wars videos of them before can probably tell what I'm doing based on the two commanders left in my field. That's right. It's been a while, but here we go. Shrine of, I guess, the heavens now. Not Shrine of Victor anymore. Ooh, there we go. It's a good turn. Cannot use her this turn, though. Unfortunately, Yuan Shi still hits everything, including my commanders and support. But beggars can't be choosers. The deck is a little bit higher than 40. It's not trimmed or anything like that yet. I'm just playing for fun right now. It's Friday. Screw it. Yeah, no. I'm not gonna let you have that kind of card advantage. And just in case he brings out Candid, I might... Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and drop my friend over here. Just in case he decides Candid needs to come out and try to hurt me. Hurt me. Also helps if he decides this is the turn to trigger his Sage 3. Not... Yuan Shi. Gonna hit me for one. It's gonna hit me for two. Oh, I didn't put any backup Z's in my deck, did I? Whoops. That could be a mistake. Alright. Let's get the shrine, and then we're gonna recycle the explorer. Ha. Deck does have some assassinates and, well, no hunts, I guess, so. No, I'm not leaving her out for you to kill. Let's see, we're gonna obviously do that. I'm thinking... Is it... Yeah, okay, whatever. It's untouchable. Turn 6, he might have an assassinate. I think I am gonna deflect... her. I don't want to deal with that. And we will activate this guy. Do I have any creatures in here or not? Not yet. Don't show again. Flying vigil. I think I'm actually going to bring out my guy, kill off that, so I can play my other one later. So normally this is a bad trade. He's 4-4, will kill my 8-11, but I have another one in my hand. His biggest thing for this deck is his abilities. When he comes into play, all characters take half damage. Gotta word command me. That hurts a little bit, but what can you do? Okay, we have a commander, we can do that. I'm also going to drop Rekarl, and on top of that we're going to recycle deflect. Now if I left, yes, okay, activating those two, done. Yes, you can in fact activate Gauhan. Not the lethargy stone. Playing against a morale deck, huh? Since he's not being active with Ray Carl, I'm not gonna, or his monsters, I'm not gonna bring out Ray Carl. I'm not gonna attack with him or anything. Do that, and that. On top of all of this, do I want to bring him out? Yeah. I'm also gonna Sage too. End my turn. So as soon as I'm like, wait, Winds of War no longer targets my guys on support? Yeah, let's make a shrine deck. I have no idea how good it is. It's probably, I mean, it's gotta be better than it used to be, but. Oh no, he's camping my guy. Why didn't he kidnap her? Yes, I would. I think I'm gonna go and give him a little love tap. We'll play Explore. And I'm also gonna start drawing cards. Or am I? Let's see, what am I losing here? I'm not losing anything there. He did play Tuvaror, and he's got at least 6 mana. I think I am gonna back up, actually, just in case. And I'm also... I'm gonna draw a card now. End my turn. Keep an eye out if he taps for an extra resource, that means he's gonna Calamity. He does not. Yes, I would. Alright, now that he's done that, I'm definitely gonna bring a guy in play. He was not showing me Calamity, so let's get going. Next turn, I am going to drop my my guy, so I doesn't kill all my stuff. Deflect, draw cards. Yeah. Is that unique? Yes. Oh well. See, we get 1, 2, 3 guys back. Are you unique? Probably. Yeah. See, we're going to deflect. Which one do I want to deflect? That's the question. I think she's helping me more, so I'm going to protect her. And battle. I am losing morale, but... I can deal with that. Deflecting her, I need to protect her. The shrimp, probably most of the way. Unfortunately for him, I'm taking half damage right now. So he just hurt himself pretty good. My guys. He has initiative, so I have no fear of doing this. 1, 2, 3. 3? 1, 2. Well, some sort of bug. Maybe not. Let's see. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to cycle out Raycarl. Or Raykari. Going to deflect her again. And tap my guys. Unfortunately, I lose in 2 turns now. Oh, that doesn't work. Yeah, I'm dead in 2 turns. Alright, so if I'm fixing things, I do have to have a backup one of her who honors the dead. Back up. And now I die this turn. Close, but not quite. Whatever. Come on, you've already won. I'm not gonna be putting things in a row. And now I die. I only need 10 more taps. Okay, so AoE is obviously still a problem. It means I do have to get the Martyr Golems after all. So let's do some editing and try again. It's a work in progress, what can I say? Alright, I got a first turn shrine. I have some Pilgrimage Monks coming into play. Yeah, I'm happy with this hand, let's go. Facing against a rush deck, so Galhan's gonna buy me some time. Turn. He didn't come into play, that's okay. I actually think I'm gonna put in another Galhan. Oh, he's unique. Alright. Can you? I actually should check that. Does he block even if he's tapped? Yes, he does. Ooh, so I wasted 2%. Alright, let's see. You. Let's use you. Actually, undo that. Tap first. Done. And then use you. Oh, I can't do that. Alright. So we'll use you, and then we'll do that. I don't think it'll give me 4, 3 ticks, but whatever. Apparently I have to use this first. Okay, this time I got it right. This time now everything's done. Take a little hit this coming turn. Let's see, we're going to win the war. Your attack is 9, your defense is 10. That'll do. That'll have to do, actually. So we put down Galhan. He has to come out. That gives him 4. So let's see. Can that make him survive? He'd be at 14. No, that'd be 19. I don't think I could do. He's at 92 right now. Could do this. Get in there, darn you. Get another pilgrimage monk going. That could be fun. Look at these people playing legit decks. People playing, look at this, people playing good decks. Come on, it's Friday, we're supposed to screw around here, we're supposed to have fun. This is not fun. Didn't help, that was my first beast I'd gotten to play. Both of you in play, get a martyr golem to save my ass. I need another Winds of War. Suddenly, Winds of War is actually kind of good for a breeder deck. Having to go real slow here, though. I'm gonna put this one behind. If I can put them both behind. Just in case he's got some haste coming at me. I do need to block the flyers, otherwise I die, and, well, then the game's over, and it's no fun. So if I was playing a legit deck, well, I do have two, I do have the Assassinates, and I just haven't drawn any. Just gonna stumble into my ghosts. Look at all this. I got people playing real decks. Oh, we get one more game. Alright. Let's go. Come on, people. Let's do it for fun game. All players 522. Is that people currently playing, or is that people... That can't be people that's in the game, because I think they said they just sent out like 2,000 invites. So does that mean there's 522 people on? If so, hell yeah. Be back when I get a game. Game 3 against Triple Flame Dawn. People, come on, Flame Dawn just got nerfed. You're supposed to not want to play them anymore. Not a fan, although... No, not a fan. Let's try again. That's better. No turn one play still, but okay. Wish Gohan had armor. Wish Gohan had armor. Gotta get a breeder out. Playing against Firefly. It's actually a series I never got into. I keep hearing people say, bring it back! And I haven't watched it, so. I swear, Deflect looks like Gabe Newell. Maybe it's Lightmare's bribe to get greenlit. So they're gonna do all this. Going to summon guys. Yeah, I'm gonna give him some health too to back him up a little bit. Turn 4. Time for the general. Good setup going so far. I'm gonna be in a nice defensive position coming up. Wonder why he didn't play anything on me. Because he didn't do that, I actually might Martyr Golem. Start summoning guys. All the attacks. There goes my Martyr Golem. Let me think. I believe I actually want to deflect. That's a good trade then. I'll bring back three guys. Oh yeah. Trying to bring back Gabe over here. One, two, and yeah, you. No, just in case he's gonna win the war. Not gonna do that. Getting to be about time to explore and get my shrine. Why do I only have one shrine? My deck has two in it. That's weird. Gonna put up a backup beast. And a flying backup, just to make sure. Worst case scenario, I mean, I can always just resummon him with her. He can potentially assassinate, although I would have assumed he would have last turn. Now I'm gonna let it go. Just don't assassinate me. Really? I would have assumed he would have done it when he had 6 mana. He must have either top decked it or chose not to play it last turn for whatever reason. Well, we're gonna get her back in my deck, so. I got Raycarl, let me read him in a minute. Raycarl. Cycle some of my guys around just to screw with him a little. It's a new player, but like, what the heck are you not attacking for? Well, I think it's... No, that probably isn't faster for me to win this way, but I don't care. That's a fun combo. Going to general and play him. And backed up with that. Guys on the field and tap central. Go. That's going to be a really good spirit right there. You're dead, and you're dead. Good work! Perfect, we got a Martyr Golem. Put down the general in front, so that way I could have him for later. I'm gonna deflect Raycarl. Make tokens. Making with the tokens. Oops. Undo. I meant to click that one. Thank you. Click, click. Everybody. I think next turn I'm just gonna pull back in Winds of War. He got a 2-card hand left, doesn't he? Draw a card. And we can cycle her. Maybe I can get lucky and draw another. Alright. One. Two. I'm just like two. You're still full? Okay, good. Probably have enough tokens to win next turn. I'm gonna put you in the back just in case he does something weird. And for anyone new to the game, if your flying guy's in the back, it'll still block the front flying guy. So he'll attack with this, and my guy will block it. And then Margaret Golem will die right there. Oh look, there she is. Let's see, I need 28, so I need 14 taps. Let's just start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That is 28%. Everyone else get in there. Actually, you know what? Everyone else back up. We're gonna undo this. Aww, boo. He probably just realized that enough. Well, there we go. That's it for Friday. Have a great weekend, everyone. Don't forget, there is the big event going on for Infinity Wars. Lots of live streams, lots of all kinds of other fun stuff happening. Check it out. I'll leave a link to the game. And also look at their Facebook page. They are really active over there, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Have a great weekend. Bye.